My name is Piotr Mertuszka. I work for the rock engineering department of KGHM CUPRUM. I'm also a teacher at mining faculty of Wrocław University of Technology. We are working with the problem of seismicity in KGHM's mines conditions. The scale of mining in Polish copper mine is really huge. It's around 500 square kilometers so far. And the problem of the seismicity increases every year because we are going deeper. What we are going to do is to try to find the methods to distress the rock mass, to make the mine safer. A couple of years ago, we had several accidents. People died because of the roof falls, because of seismicity. What we are going to implement is the method of firing of group blasting to amplify the elastic wave which is generated by blasting. First of all, we want to find the area which are located somewhere in a roof strata which are prone to instability, and then try to amplify the elastic wave exactly in same place in the same time using the technologies based on blasting. All the waves generated by firing will meet in same time in this point. So it means you fire this one, and they should meet at the same time. But you see that the distances between this one and this one are totally different. So this is the target. So first of all, using the numerical tools, we want to find this place, then design delay sequences and simply fire it. We cannot say exactly that this method is not good enough, it's not effective. And what we are going to do is to try to repeat this method several times to get the results which was assumed at the beginning of the project.